All right, guys, so that's how it came out. There's three of them. I have the other two already out in the pasture, and I'll show you guys those. Then I had to remake, now that the water pump is working, had to remake a little shelter for it, so when winter comes, it won't freeze. just what I meant about cutting those barrels up in half. Just less hay on the ground, and it's really why I wanted to do these, split them in half, because her horns are always in the way, even though they still seem kind of in the way, but there should be two. I guess he wants to help, but he's a little bit too high. I couldn't reuse that board again. Every time I would put a screw in it, chunks of wood would fall out, so just got a new one. There's one. I still gotta take that wooden meter out. There's another one. I had the third one still inside the barn because I need help picking it up and moving.